just Jane and the C-47 SkyTrain Drag-em-oot. Indeed, the Lancaster currently on tow to get into position for its start-up and the first of the taxi runs today. Let me run through the afternoon's flying programme. There have been a few detail changes to it. That compared with the addition in the back of your Sydney programme, which I very much hope you've all bought. Superb value at just £1. So the taxi runs by the Lancaster and the Dakota will be going on from 12:45 until 1:10. Splendid, and in no good sight, just Jane acting down to the end of the runway, ready for the first taxi run. Today by former Battle of Britain Memorial Flight Makers pilot Paul Rushmere. Flight engineer on board is the chief engineer of the Lancaster Aviation Heritage Center, French. Joining us on the runway, Dakota Heritage's Douglas C-47A SkyTrain named Drag-em-oot. That aircraft, a genuine veteran of the Allied operations on D-Day in June 1944. Society. We see it taxiing here not just as a means of remembering the men of Bomber Command who lost their lives during the Second World War, but also to salute the efforts made to preserve this aircraft here at East Kirkby. But Fred and Harold Panton, who lost their brother Christopher on Bomber Command Raid on Nuremberg in March 1944.